Miss Thorne wants me captured. If she sees me in chains, she might let her guard down. Can you make it look convincing?
You mean pretend like you're my prisoner? I'll do my best, ma'am. If we get too close, those Templars might realize I'm not one of theirs.
Then let's keep our distance.
I've caught the assassin! Open the door! Inform Miss Thorne I'm bringing in the assassin!
I knew we'd draw you out.
Thorne has in store for you.
A door. Anything. Keep searching.
Nice to see an assassin in chains for once.
Come back here, girl!
So, you have murdered me after all. But what good will that do you? The Shroud isn't here.
You sought a tool of healing in order to extend your own power.
Not mine. Ours. You are so short-sighted. You'd hoard power and never use it, when we would better the condition of humanity. I hope you never find the Shroud. You have no idea what it truly can do.
Tell me then.
No.
Take this down. Then I want it sealed until you receive further orders. Miss Thorne. You supplied me with the means to secure London's future. The city thanks you. The Order thanks you. I thank you. But the Shroud can only be worn by one. Therefore, I hereby dissolve this partnership. I promise to endow you with an income into your old age. That is the most I can do. The Father of Understanding guide you. Yes, what is it?
Miss Thorne, sir.
What of her?
I'm sorry, sir. She is dead.
And the key? Where is the key?
There was no key found on her body, sir.
The Shroud will be mine, even if I have to raise hellfire to do it. Burn the letter.
You have excellent taste.
Where are the fries hiding out?
I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Oh, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
Breaths. They're gone.
But they're not for long. They'll hurt my kids.
Faster! Tell me why you've got the blighters after you.
The city's been turned upside down since Hathaway Transport and the Milner Company went belly up. With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Well done, Jacob.
As is Bailey, the only omnibus builder in the city, they are demanding that I work
for them.
I know good men who want to form a united transport
company. Gotta go.
What is it they say in America? For the people, by the people? That is our intention for the London General Omnibus Company. But those thugs got hold of the deed to Hathaway Transport. We need it to begin our company.
Go on. Mr. Bailey, I am Miss Fry. Consider me an ally to your cause.
Come on. Easy now. Here now.
Hmph!
I sent Roth's men a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.